talk to me like I'm some regular person? How disrespectful is that? How arrogant is that? He's so arrogant that he stood right here, face to face with me, and told me that he was gonna beat me for the WWE Universal title at SummerSlam? Are you kidding me? Finn, you've won two matches in WWE. And granted, the people you beat to get into that match, they're no joke, but they are also no Seth Rollins. You disrespect me with your arrogance and your ignorance because you had the goal to stand here and tell me that the opportunity for that title at SummerSlam was handed to me. Handed to me! Like I never worked for everything that I